I am intentional about teaching my students to listen. Actually, it's a skill we can all improve upon. I share with my students that there is a huge difference between hearing and listening. Hearing is simply the ability to perceive sounds. Listening means you are using your hearing as one component to understand what another person is trying to communicate. I show them the Chinese characters that make up the verb to listen, and it actually has four components to this very significant skill that must be practiced and learned. They are your ears, your eyes, your undivided attention, and your heart. You must face the person, look them in the eye, repeat in your brain what they are saying, and have an open heart to empathize with them. And that requires being unselfish and giving. Stop and think. Are you hearing or are you listening? Are you giving someone your undivided attention? Stop, think, listen, and choose.